So I was in the middle of shooting some nice footage while being in Japan. And then the phone rang and Fujifilm invited me to visit their factory. Of course I said yes. So as you can see, it's very, very demanding before going into the factory itself. Everything has to be clean, sterile, as much as possible. Hi. Camila-san is taking care and making sure that I'm ready to go. Good, I'm ready, let's go. So basically, you have to do this, and this, and that, easy. Okay, now it's my turn. It is quite amazing to see all those hard-working people standing there and doing their job in a very efficient way. It is also absolutely astonishing to see that all this modernity around, each FUJINON NK lens is being produced and assembled by hand. The advanced machines are there to calibrate the lenses for ultimate optical performance. On the other side of the facility, the Fujifilm X-T2 cameras are being produced. I leave you with some nice images from the assembly room.